Dr. King stepped out of his room. No, he couldn't take his rest till the bullet pierced his chest.
I really wanted to play some kind of protest song to add my voice.
He was a friend of mine.